most deer species, antlers can help us tell male and female deer apart. Generally, males have them and females don't. But reindeer are an exception. Female reindeers do have antlers, and while males shed theirs in the autumn, females keep their antlers during the winter. After mating season in autumn, they are usually pregnant, and in the cold, snowy environments where they live, they need to protect themselves against predators and defend their territory and the small amount of food they may have found in order to survive throughout winter and give birth to a healthy fawn in spring. So when Rudolph is depicted with antlers, not only does this tell us that Rudolph was female, but also that she was expecting.